What is art?
Art is fun.
Art can be different things. Portraits are personal. Pottery can be functional. Paintings can be an illusion. Surreal and dreamlike, or full of color and detail. Patterns can be intricate illustrations. A painting can be a record of a marriage with a hidden secret message. Art is hard work. Art tells us how people lived before us. Sculpture can define space and form, or volume. Sculpture can be a visual contradiction. A lamp can be influenced by nature's delicacies. A gift can be immortalized in a museum and expensive, or it can be free, textural, and temporary. Art is about creating line and capturing light, as it has never been captured before.
Draw, and it can, you can hang it up, you can tape it to something, and it's a really fun thing to do when you're bored.
Art can be strange and inventive, or beautiful and realistic. Art can remind us what is important, or help us break down stereotypes. Art can illuminate the beauty in value and contrast. Art can be a ceremonial costume or a good luck talisman. A painting can represent humans abstractly or strive for realism. A mural can use symbolism to expose the horrors of war. Paint can be used in a still life to represent everyday objects, or splattered and thrown to express movement and energy. Art can communicate feelings of transcendence, or human or divine beauty. Stone can be carved into human forms, or cast and constructed to provide shelter. Printmaking can reveal the shallowness of pop culture, or the depth of a spiritual connection to nature. Cultures can be identified by their art. Art can be funny or poignant and sad. Art can change the world. This very famous photo taken during the Vietnam War shows a bunch of children whose village was bombed with napalm. It was taken by photojournalist Nick Ut, who won a Pulitzer Prize for his work. Nick's photo showed the world what the Vietnam War was really like. Art is made up of ingredients or elements. They are line, shape, form, space, color, value, and texture. Not all art has all seven of these elements at the same time. For example, Japanese artist Hiroshige used red and green complementary colors to capture your attention in this print of a plum tree estate. The contrasting white flowers were thought to ward off evil spirits. Edvard Munch made this picture in 1893, titled The Scream. It portrays human anxiety and fear. Most important, art has meaning and is a uniquely human creation.